City this season, but surely they haven't scored